Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Aashi Adani and for today's video, I'm going to be taking you through a full-fledged vlogging day with me. What I have to do, I've just showered. I'm going to get my makeup on. Then we have to go get a Kerista's Fugio dose. Then we have to go to an event with Lara Dutta. And come back and I'm gonna show y'all all the BTS. Now both of these are work events for me, so I have to be there during the event and I will show you guys what actually goes behind the whole process, so stay tuned. So I am ready. It's 12:40. I have to leave in 5 minutes and this is what my makeup is like. I'm wearing an all white outfit, just some gold details. Actually my bag also has gold details and that's my look for the day and let's just hope it goes well. I carry two bags. This is one and that is the one that's my event bag, so I just have lipstick and money in that. Here I have some shampoos because I might want to click pictures with this, a power bank, my wires, my other makeup, my laptop, my wallet, my hard drive. All these things are so because I'm going to Jogeshwari, so that's like a 2-hour drive from my house and from the salon. So I thought, why waste time when you can work? So I'm gonna be working in the car while we reach.
So I have used Pixelist Concentrate with the Reconstruction Booster just to give shine and strength also to the hair.
Cool. Hi guys, so we're done with my hair, looking all nice and pretty. It feels very soft and looks shiny. We are here at Worli just getting some lunch before we head to Jogeshwari and I'll take you guys along. And we have Karishma here who was taking my pictures.
An entrepreneur, so different phases in life, and 25 years is a long time and a lot of experience, and I think for me I've had the good fortune to work with some of the best experts when it comes to skincare across the globe, and I've also had access because of the work that I've done to some of the best products that exist across the globe.
So I'm finally done with the event. We got some goodies that I can't wait to try and I will show to keep you guys posted about what I think about these products. Some of them sound super interesting, not gonna lie. They have this eye cream which you can put under your eyes and it's super cooling and you can use it under makeup and it won't crease, so I'm like super excited to try that product. Just heading home. It's gonna be a 2-hour drive and I'm going to finish some work. Anyway, this was my first attempt at vlogging and I hope y'all like it. I'm going to do more of these if y'all do, and I will see you guys in my